Hello and welcome to Neha's Cookhouse with Hot and Sour Soup. This Indo-Chinese fusion spicy and tangy soup is very easy to make and also tastes great. It's a quick and very flexible recipe as you can use variety of vegetables according to your own taste. So let's start and take a look at the ingredients. 4 cups water, 1 cup chopped cabbage, 1/2 cup capsicum, 1/2 cup chopped carrots, 1 teaspoon sesame oil, 1 chopped spring onion, just keep white and green parts separate, 4 teaspoon vinegar, 1 teaspoon finely chopped garlic, 2 tablespoon cornstarch, 1/2 teaspoon sugar, 1 tablespoon red chili sauce, 2 tablespoons soya sauce, salt according to taste. So let's start the recipe. Here I have finely chopped all these vegetables already. You can cut them in any shape you like as long as they are thin and fine. I'm going to use plain water for making soup, but if you have vegetable stock, you can also use that. And we also need some sesame oil. If you don't have that, you can use any cooking oil. Now let's prepare some cornstarch slurry, which will give nice consistency to soup. For this, take 2 tablespoons cornstarch in a small bowl and then add 4 tablespoons water. Now mix it well to make a mixture we will use later in the recipe. Now let's start making soup. For this, take a wok or a pan on medium-high heat and add 1 teaspoon sesame oil. When oil is hot enough, add white part of spring onions and saute them for 30 seconds. After 30 seconds, add 1/2 cup of capsicum, 1/2 cup carrots and saute them on medium heat for 2 to 3 minutes. Now add 1 teaspoon chopped garlic and cook for another 1 minute till its rawness goes away. Just remember to only half cook all vegetables as we want some crunchiness in vegetables. Now garlic and veggies look cooked, so add 4 cups of water and to give nice flavor to soup, let's add all other ingredients and sauces. So first add 4 teaspoon vinegar, 1 tablespoon chili sauce. I am using red one because it gives nice color to soup, but you can also use green chili sauce. Now 2 tablespoons soya sauce and salt according to taste. Just be cautious while adding salt as all sauces also have salt in it. And finally add 1/2 teaspoon sugar. Now mix them well and let soup get boiled on high heat. When the soup gets a boil, put heat to low. And add cornstarch mixture we made earlier while continuously stirring to get a smooth consistency. Now we will add cabbage. I am adding cabbage at this time as I like the crunchy taste of cabbage in soup. But if you want it more cooked, then add it when we cook green pepper and carrot in the beginning of recipe. After adding, give it a little mix. Now let the soup get a boil again. One boil should be enough. When it gets a boil, switch off the heat. And our tasty soup is ready. So take it out in a bowl and serve it hot. If you want, you can further garnish it with julienned carrots and some chopped green spring onions to give a beautiful look. This soup goes so well with veg fried rice, noodles, or just have it alone. So do try this recipe at home and enjoy. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like it and don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you want to try more recipes, please click on above videos. Have a healthy eating day.